And again, we want to thank each and every one of you for still being up. I know there's still coffee next door. Don't move at once. We're going to roll the drum to Squaliobs. Squaliobs, CM. Can I hear you back there, CIA? Hi, Tip. Hi, Tip.
Oh, Gwalapuhah Sayaya.
Hello.
Cynthia Ayel Sista, Chairwoman Squaliot. We're very pleased that we're here this evening to share with our family and friends of Squaxin Island the tradition, history, songs, and language of Squaliot. All of our canoe people are here this evening, and we're hoping to share a good partnership that we have and keep it rolling as far as we possibly can into the future. We thank the Creator for everyone being here and being strong and healthy, and for all of our Squaxin Island people, thank you very much for hosting this event. Everyone here has enjoyed it tremendously, and we thank you very much. Thank you. For everyone here, thank you very much. We'd like to introduce our Squaliot royalty. If we can have our young ladies come out, we'll have you all introduce yourselves. These young ladies are all here, and we're gonna have them each introduce themselves. We'll start.
I'm Sonia McCann, and I'm junior Miss 2011-2012.
Greetings, family and friends. My name is Michaela Ceeson. I represent as Miss Squaliot. We are the Squaliot Canoe family. I'm honored to be here today. I'd like to welcome everybody and hope everybody enjoys their time.
My name is Amaya John. I'm junior Miss Squaliot 2012-2013.
I am Deanne McLeod, Little Miss Squaliot.
I am Romamo Kumasi, Squaliot, 2010.
On behalf of Squaliot, we thank the Creator for all of our good health that we have and for all of our friends that we have as far as north as Alaska, from the southern state of California, Ojibwe, and every stop in between. We're very glad to be here and share our history, our family, and friends. Thank you.
The first song that we're gonna do is called the Mother's Prayer Song, and this song came to me about a year ago, and when I was thinking about it, I was thinking about, you know, our heritage and our culture and the things that, you know, we've lost, and a unity of prayers, and it starts with mothers praying for their children, And then it goes into a mother calling out to other mothers across the nations to pray for all of the children of all of our nations. And then in the end, it comes together with everybody praying together for our culture, for our ancestors, for our future generations. And so we'd like to sing this song for you tonight.
Just to let the Squaxin Island girls know, you guys have always been our sister dancers, and we would ask that you guys, all the ladies that you sit dance with us, please come up and join us. You're welcome to do so. Thank you.
Ladies, welcome to the floor. Again, Canoe Journey 2012, we thank you. Along our path here, of our gathering right here, of the Squally Ops family, we've inherited a family, seventh generation. Please come on out and introduce yourselves to the family out here and let them know who you are. This is our adopted family right now, so we're gonna do work.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Dale Ann Hawks. Is my maiden name. My married name is Gonzalez, and I'm enrolled in Puyallup. My mother is Squaxin, Bev Hawks. My father is Quinault Leonard Hawks, Jr. Over the year, decided to try to keep our children culturally active all year long instead of just, you know, one time a year. We wanted to, you know, introduce them to all different kinds of cultural activities and let them experience some things and try to keep them, you know, going all year round. And in that, they have acquired their own songs, and we started drumming and singing in our living room. And there began to get too many of us to do it in either one of our living rooms. So we went and asked Nisqually if we could practice in their gym. And we started practicing with them. And then we went to the culture committee and asked if we could, you know, officially use their gym. And they asked us if we were coming on the journey. And our kids were very excited and jumped at the chance and said, yes, we're going on the journey. So we're traveling with Nisqually as the seven generation culture family. And we'd like to throw out a challenge out there that you maybe learn something new from our traditions, our cultures, at least once a month, you know, so that we're keeping it alive all year around and making our ancestors proud. And, you know, in our day-to-day life, as you can see, every Canoe family is getting stronger with their voices. They're louder, they're prouder. Our ancestors are screaming with, you know, gratitude, and they're excited for us because everything that was stole from them, you know, and suppressed, we're bringing it back loud and strong with all of our children and our next generation. And that's what it's about, is about making sure that our kids, you know, have something to look forward to and bringing back the ways of our people. So I'd like to let the rest of the family introduce themselves.
Hello, everybody. My name is Rory Yoder. I am Navajo and Hopi, and I'd like to thank you guys for still being awake. And yep.
Hello, my name is Juan. My mom is the one that had the long speech down here. I'm just really happy to be here. I'm happy that everybody stayed awake to see us, and I hope you guys like it.
Hello, my name is Antonio Jones, and I just want to say thanks to the Squaxin Island for hosting and putting on a good, you know, everything. And thank everybody for being here and watching this and being a part of this. Thank you.
My name is Patricia Gonzalez, and I just want to say thank you to everybody who, you know, stayed and to watch us. And I'd also like to thank Nisqually for letting us join on with them. It's been a great experience. Everybody here is just so loving and opened us with open arms. I mean, yeah, but it was just, it was great. I can't wait to travel with them again.
Hello, my name is Quillen Ward. I am Quillu on my father's side. My mother is Danae Marshall right here in the end, and I get Navajo and Hopi from her. My thanks really go out to Nisqually for teaching us their songs and letting us dance with them and, you know, enjoying learning our songs and dances, and it's been really fun being here.
Hello, I'm Cisco Del Mater Medios, and this is my first year on the journey and first year drumming and singing, and I'm just happy to be here, and it's been really fun.
Hello, my name is Danae Marshall. Most, I think half of you know me as DJ. I am Rory and Quillen's mom and Cisco's aunt. And I'm just happy to be here. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thanking our creator. Microphone.
This song we're gonna sing is a thanking creator. Thank you.
Wa'ana is a song that our children learned from Marlene and Joe Andrews at the Wahilu Indian School, and it belongs to the Alan and Andrews family, and we were given permission by Marlene Andrews to sing it a few years back. It's our kids' favorite song, and she knew this, and so we were very thankful that when she gave us permission to sing it. So it is Wa'ana. Thunder and lightning song.
Oh.
next song is the welcome song.
Oh,
water. Freshen up the throats. One of the things that we've come to honor is our ancestors. Along with those ancestors, our teachings come through our elders, our Nisqually elders that are here with us today that have traveled with us from Lummi all the way down. Please, can I get some room here? Get some more room, guys. Go ahead and push it back a little bit here. I want to thank my elders for participating with us in this journey from Lummi all the way down here to our family here in Squaxin Island. Honored family. These are our elders. We traveled with them, and they've traveled with us many a times. Again, we give good thanks to you. And we're going to do a bit of work here, if I can find my rabbit. Pat John, everybody.
Good evening, Tribal Journeys. How you doing? At this time, our Canoe family here would like to call our elders forward out on the floor here. Just onto the floor here, please. Our elders from near and far, please just step forward onto our floor here. Our Tribal Journeys, our Nisqually family here would like to do a little bit of work with all our elders. So once again, can we have our elders step forward, please? Now, if we can have all our singers from our Canoe families come and join us, please, down here. Also, all drummers, all singers, please. We're going to honor our elders here that are on the floor with that are standing with us this evening. Tighten it up a little bit, please. We're going to honor our elders. Quiet on the floor, please. We're going to honor our elders here from far and near. We're going to do Kanya song for our elders, and then our relative here, Jeff, will do some explaining.
Comfort.
Just the women, just the women. Men, men.
Again, in honor of all our families, relatives here at Canoe Junior 2012 here at Squaxin Island, elders, respect. We respect all. We thank you for your time, your strengths, keeping this family together here at Squaxin Island. We thank you, Councilman, family. We thank you for allowing this work for our family, our elders, and our ancestors. Ooh.
Can we have our Nisqually royalty? Oh, we already going around shaking our elders' hands. Cynthia. Sawas. Our young man here, our young warrior, wants to shake your hand, and as being one of the MCs looking after this floor here, accidentally dropped his drum. We want to apologize. And we want to correct this mistake, no disrespect to this floor, and as you, as one of the MCs. Charlene.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And encourage this young man here to stay on this path that he's on today. This path leads to many directions. Sometimes we need reminders to slow down a little bit. Okay, partner? You're a good kid. You're gonna be a strong young man. Maybe a leader someday, like our great chief this right here. But you'll be a young chief, okay? What's your name?
Aiden.
All right, Aiden. Our prayers are with you to grow strong like this tree that's on your shirt. Awesome.
Once again, with our theme, teaching of our ancestors, from all our teachings that are passed down generation to generation, and even with our elders that are standing here on this floor at this time, each and every one of us in this house, we raise our hands to each and every one of you through the songs, the language, the dancing, our regalia making, and through some of our family ties that we have up and down the coast from all our ancestors that are passed down and passed down generation to generation, also to you, and you've passed a lot on to us. And so that's why we honor you this evening with Nisqually Canoe family here. Once again, let's hear it for our elders. We've got some extra singers and dancers here with us. If you want them back, you have to come dance for them.
cold for the elders. It's been an awesome journey. What a host. Our bellies are full. Our spirits are lifted. Our songs are strong. As you see, our family has grown. And we might have kidnapped a couple of your singers and dancers, as we always do. I'm not sure what happened with Nisqually Tribe and Squaxin Island Tribe co-hosting together, but in that really weighed heavy on my heart. And with that, there's a song that was created, and this is a prayer song I want to share with the Squaxin Island Tribe. And I'm going to call to the floor our Squaxin Island family members. You know who you are. I want to share this song with the Squaxin Island Canoe family and the Squaxin Island Tribe.
Okay,